चालू आहे का?
बंद आहे.
वहां से एडमिट करो
Krishna, and a warm good afternoon to one and all present here. Namaskar, suswagatam. Aplya prayas distributionchya karyakramat aple manapurvak swagat. Myself, this is Tina Lobo, me Druti Karwal, the anchors of today's program, would like to welcome you all to the most awaiting ceremony of the year 2021, that is the prize distribution ceremony. Prize distribution ceremony is a proud, memorable, and special event for every institution. Both the hospital and research institute family members have shown their marvelous talent, hard work, enthusiasm, compassionate care, spiritual care, etc., for the whole year 2021, and have become pioneers of today's program. We are all our special pioneers of the year 2021. Mercy of the Lord at every moment in our life is very important. So let us all together to the Lordship by Disanti, Sistastikam prayer, Cheto Darbanam, Cheto Darbanam Maha. Marginal. I would like to request Sister Sunita Pandey to lead the prayer. I request one and all to rise from their seat for the prayer.
Chito Darpan Marginal. निर्वापणम् श्रीया कैरव चंद्रिका वितरणम् विद्यावधूर्जीवनम् आनन्दामुदिवर्धनम् प्रतिपदम् पूर्णामृतास्वादनम् सर्वात्मसफलम् परम् विजयते श्री कृष्ण संकीर्तनम् नाम नाम कारिकोदानि च सर्वशक्ति सत्रार्पिताय मिता स्मरणेन कालः एकादशी तव कृपा भगवन् महाभी दुर्गैव जनिनानुराग कविता वा जगदीश कामये जन्मनि जन्मनीश्वरे भवतां भक्ति रहेतु कीत्वयि अयि नन्दतनुजा किंकरं पतितं महाविष्णुमेव मां गुरो कृपया तव पादपङ्कज स्थितधूलिसदृशं विचिन्तय नयनं गरुदश्रु धारया वदनं गरुदहृदया गिरा पुलकय निशितं वपुः कदा तव नाम ग्रहणे भविष्यति युगायितं निमेषेण चक्षुषा प्रारुषायितं शून्यायितं जगत्सर्वम् गोविंद विरहेण मे आशिष्वा पादरतां विनश्युवा अदर्शनान् मर्महतां करोतु वा यथा तथा वा विदधा तुलं पटो मदकारणात् सुसेवना पर हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
World is full of dimensions. We are having some of them here today. To build this event, write this note. I would like to give my heartiest welcome to our chief guests, dignitaries, and all in all present here, and also all those viewing the program. Lamp is a symbol of purity. Any auspicious occasion with the witness of lamp lighting is immense pleasure to the heart and creates an ambient with lots of positivity. So now I invite Dr. Ajay Sanghe, sir, director of Akhilanda Hospital Research Institute. Dr. Vivekanand Shanbhag, sir, deputy director, spiritual care and palliative care. Mr. Sapnil Kaukar Prabhuji, General Manager and Operations of Akhilanda Hospital Research Institute. Mrs. Suchitra Dalvi, Nursing Superintendent of Akhilanda Hospital and Research Institute. And Sister Sunita Pandey, Akhilanda Hospital Nursing Institute. To kindly come forward and light the lamp.
मोटा करना मोटा आणि गोल कशी आहे रिकॉर्डिंग आवाज बनती है उसमें आवाज बनती है देखो नहीं हरे कृष्ण हरि बोल हाँ बोलो प्रभु जी ओके अच्छा
I would like to call Sister Sneha Mayakar to give a token of love to Dr. Ajay Sanghya sir.
So what we are going to do is we are online.
Yes,
so what I am saying is that we must be done. Don't talk. And those who are receiving by this also, either we are going to say Abhinandan, congratulations, great work done. We just want to be quiet. But we will not have mask because I do not look good at the mask. So otherwise, all other time, everyone should be mask. Okay, that is clear. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sister.
Okay.
Now I would like to call Sister Sunita Pandey to give a token of love to Shanbhag sir. जीवनात यश मिळाल्यानंतर त्या यशाला साजरे करण्यासाठी आपल्या परिवारातील सदस्य तसेच आपले प्रियजन आपल्या आनंदात समाविष्ट असणे गरजेचे असते. म्हणूनच आपल्या भक्तिवेदांत परिवारात या प्राईज डिस्ट्रीब्युशनच्या कार्यक्रमात आपल्या कर्मचाऱ्यांच्या मुलांनी 10वी व 12वी व ग्रॅज्युएशन मध्ये मिळविलेल्या यशाचे अभिनंदन करूया. Now, I would like to request Dr. Ajay Sanghya sir, Director of Bhaktivedanta Hospital and Research Institute, to give away the prizes to our employees whose children have scored 65% and above marks in 10, 12 and graduates. To begin with, I would like to call upon Mr. Santosh Kumbar, from maintenance department, whose son Rishikesh Santosh Kumbar scored 78.67% in 12th standard. And also whose daughter Shruti Santosh Kumbar, who scored 66% in 10th standard. Next, I would like to call upon Mrs. Sakshi Pawar from Nursing Department, whose daughter Prapti Santosh Pawar, who scored 75% in 12th standard. Thank you. Next, Ms. Namita Parte from Nursing Department, whose daughter Akshaya Narayan Parte scored 84% in 12th standard. Next, we have Mrs. Prajakta Parab from Nursing Department, whose daughter Sanika Prashan Parab scored 78.67% in 12th standard. Next, we have Mr. Ranganathan from IT Department, whose daughter Aarti Ranganathan, who scored 97% in 10th standard. Rasika Prashant Parab. Mr. Suresh Ukalkar from IT Department, whose daughter Lalita Suresh Ukalkar scored 86.4% in 12th standard. Mrs. Radha Kumari Sawar from Housekeeping Department, whose daughter Tanisha Rajendra Sawar scored 81% in 12th standard. Dr. Vinod Tiwari from Medical Department, whose daughter Shreya Vinod Tiwari scored 99% in BCom. Mr. Sundar Iyer from Billing Department, whose son Tejas M.R. Sundar scored 85.2% in 12th standard. Dr. Bhakti Bhatt from Medical Department, whose daughter Adishri Alok Bhatt scored 92% in 10th standard. Mr. Kiran Rao from Housekeeping Department, whose daughter Nidhi Kiran Rao scored 76.8% in 12th standard. Mrs. Mabel Mendonca from Nursing Department, whose son Chris Cyril Mendonca scored 88% in 10th standard. Mrs. Shikha Nigam from Diet Department, whose son Ayush Piyush Nigam scored 98.75% in 12th standard. Mrs. Sharda Gokhan from HR Department, whose son Uttam Vinay Gokhan scored 90% in 12th standard. Now we would like to call Dr. Shiv Prasad Sir, Deputy Director of Medical Services. Sir, please come on stage. A warm welcome to you, sir. Now I invite Sister Prerna to offer a token of love to Dr. Shiv Prasad. We would like to continue with the academic prize distribution. Next, we will have Mrs. Reema Prabhu from Quality Department, whose son Nishik Ramakrishna Prabhu, who scored 81.33% in 12th standard. Mrs. Sangeeta Kolde from Quality Department, whose son Narottam Prakash Kolde scored 83% in 10th standard.
I assume our employees to learn and the employees to craft your son.
Mrs. Tina Pare from HR Department, whose son Neel Madhav Naishar Parikh scored 74.33% in 12th standard. Mrs. Sanjana Sawan from Nursing Department, whose son Aryan Sawan scored 71.68% in 10th standard. And also her daughter, Dhanashree Sawan, scored 98% in Bachelor of Accounts and Finance. Mrs. Sangeeta Kolte from Quality Department, whose son Narottam Prakash Kolte scored 83% in 10th standard. यशवंत व्हा गुणवंत व्हा आणि असे सर्वजण प्राइज घेण्यासाठी पुढे या. We have one more prize. Miss Kavita Kista from CHS department, whose daughter Radha Stuvi Kista, who graduated in BA with 87%. Thank you, sir. Susachya Award goes to Ms. Rasika Pawar from CHS department. Next, Ms. Sanjana Ali from Corporate Relations Department. Next, Ms. Sneha Gauria from Nursing Department. There's an announcement. All those who have received the prize of children can kindly leave the auditorium. And congratulations. Hello. Please take prasadam.
Andar aiya.
Utsahi Award goes to Dr. Neeti Suchar from Medical Department. Mr. Sundar Iyer from Billing Department. Oh.
Namoday Award goes to Mr. Mandar Dhamal from IT Department. Ms. Shraddha Agarwal from Branding Department. Ms. Snehal Sen from Pharmacy Department. Soumya Award goes to Mr. Suraj Gawde from Pharmacy Department. Dr. Shikha Mishra from Medical Department. Ms. Vishranti Kubal from Nursing Department. Ms. Sakshi Dokade from Nursing Department. Ms. Swati Iyer from Front Desk Department. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Now I would like to request Dr. Shivaprasad, sir, Deputy Director, Medical Services, to give away the next prizes. Bhakti Pravesh Award goes to Mr. Sushil Pal from PFT Department. Samvedana Award goes to Dr. Pratita Devade from Medical Department. Samvedana. Well-groomed employee, utsahi, enthusiastic employee, susmi, cheerful employee, navoday, best recruit in order, soumya, employee demonstrate humility. Yes. Samvedana. Now, Samvedana Award demonstrate compassionate care. So, Samvedana Award goes to, already we have announced Dr. Pravita Devade. Now, next is Ms. Shruti Matre from Nursing Department. Ms. Harshada Desai from PB Doshi. Puri Seva, sense of urgency. Puri Seva Award goes to Dr. Sneha Kadam from Medical Department. Mr. Karan Pawar from Nursing.
Ms. Anna from PV Doshi. A kind request to all those who have received the awards, we kindly leave the auditorium, please, and proceed towards the prasadam.
Quality conscious employee. Do not the award goes to
Mr. Manoj Narkar from Radiology Department. Ms. Reema Prabhu from Quality Department. Ms. Vaksha Rao from Nursing Department. Mr. Kiran Amruskar from Nursing. Ms. Divya Jose from Nursing Department. Mr. Parag Kharpe from Board Club. Ms. Meena Vade from Housekeeping. Ms. Shobha Rai from Spiritual Care. And Mr. Dinesh Pawar from PV Doshi.
Thank you, sir. Those who have received the prizes, please proceed for their work. Now, I would like to request Dr. Ajay Sankhe sir, Director of Bhaktivedanta Hospital and Research Institute, to give the next prizes. Srujan demonstrated innovation and creativity. Srujan Award goes to Mr. Sushil Sankhe from OT Department. Mr. Rajesh Parmar from Biomedical Department. Ms. Pallavi Shivsagar from Nursing Department. Mr. Rajesh Parmar from Biomedical Department.
Collect, you don't, not well.
Mr. Kisan Kaur from Housekeeping Department. Mr. savvy. Behavior is mainly from customers' perception and hospital image building. SUCV award goes to Ms. Trupti Sen from Optha department. Mr. Siddesh Pawar from Pharmacy department. Ms. Trupti Karwal from Nursing Department.
Elizabeth
Martin from Nursing Department. Ms. Prachi Kadam from Nursing Department. Mr. Vinay Prajapati from Housekeeping Department. Mr. Prashant Karad from Billing Department.
Hello.
Mr. Swapnil Bilankar from Billing Department. Ms. Dipali Gode from Flow Facilitator. Sahyogi, positive team work, demonstrate trust. Sahyogi award goes to Mr. Kiran Rathod from Transport Department. Ms. Tina Kapadia from Purchase Department.
हाँ हाँ एक अच्छा है ना उनको भी पता अच्छा लगेगा
मिस्टर मारुति जराली फ्रॉम रेडियोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट डॉक्टर साई पाटिल फ्रॉम मेडिकल डिपार्टमेंट from nursing department.
निधि को ये मिला
Thank you.
साथ शास्त्र प्रभु भी है उनके लिए भी
Today we are indeed honored to have an inspiring personality, His Grace Manmani Prabhuji, a senior devotee from ISKCON Mirror. Prabhuji studied BSc in physics. He was in Indian Army as a military officer for 6 years. In spite of his exciting and sparkling army life, he got attracted to Shri Shri Radha Rasbihari Jihu ISKCON. He joined ISKCON Mira Road in 1996. He is well known for his youth preaching. He is a part of many ISKCON projects and successful leader of ISKCON. He is a senior disciple of His Holiness Gopal Krishna Goswami Maharaj and very humble in nature. Prabhuji, we are highly honored that you are among us today, and we are indeed grateful for accepting our invitation. I would like to call Dr. Ajay Sanghe, sir, director of Akhilanta Hospital Research Institute, to give away a token of love. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Prabhuji. Now I would like to request His Grace Manmani Prabhuji to give away the next prizes. We would like to continue with the Sayogi Awards. We had stopped with Ms. Sairi Shilakar. We have next Ms. Bhakti Parab from Nursing Department. Ms. Rinda More from Nursing Department. Ms. Nazuka Pagi from Nursing Department. Ms. Sunanda Pawar from Housekeeping Department. Mr. Jagdish Naikodi from CSSD. Mr. Sagar Bidwa from Billing Department. Ms. Sadhana Jha from Spiritual Care. Ms. Sadhana Jha from Spiritual Care. Ms.
Mr. Vivek Wade from Maintenance Department.
Next, Samay Nishtha. Punctuality in attending prayers, meetings, and attendance. Samay Nishtha Award goes to Dr. Sukhasad sir from Medical Department. Ms. Sunita Pandey from Nursing Department. Food Vyavasthi well organized keeps work and workplace neat and clean and systematic. Suvyavasthi Award goes to Mr. Sandeep Kaival from Branding Department. In case of him, I would like to request Mr. Swapnil Gautam to find a hand on his behalf.
स्पीकर प्लीज मेक श्योर योर स्पीकर इज प्रॉपरली कनेक्टेड.
एक बार इसको लीव करना, वापस चालू करते हैं.
And organizational values. Susanskrut Award goes to Dr. Kailash Mehta from Medical Department. Ms. Yogmaya Suman from Nursing School. आपण अवॉर्ड जाहीर करत असताना काही येऊ शकले नव्हते, तर आता मी त्यांची नावं जाहीर करत आहोत. संजना अहिर सुसज्ज अवॉर्ड गोज टू संजना अहिर. Elizabeth Martin. Award goes to Sneha Gauri.
All works and no play makes Jack a dull boy. This proverb highlights the importance of playful activity in our life. Sometimes you win and sometimes you lose. Participating in various team sports develop a feeling of a sporting spirit. So now we move on to prize distribution of our sports winners. For this, I am pleased to invite Dr. Shivprasad sir to kindly give away the prizes.
Sir Ashwamaswa, आपली गुणवत्ता वाढ आणि अकॅडमिक याचे अवॉर्ड्स बाकी राहिलेले होते ते पुन्हा मी जाहीर करतो आहे. गुणवत्ता अवॉर्ड गोज टू किरण आंबेडकर. किरण दुर्गेश पवार Thank you.
For an academic prize, we have Mrs. Sanjana Savan from Nursing Department, whose son Aryan Savan scored 71.68% in 10th standard, and daughter Anushi Savan scored 19% in 1,500. Whose son Aryan Savan scored 71.68% in 10th, and daughter Dhanashree Savan scored 98% in wow. Bachelor of Accounts and Finance.
Wow.
Utsahi Award goes to Dr. Nidhi from Medical Department. Gunmatta Award goes to Shobha Rai from Spiritual Care Department. Soumya Award goes to Suraj Gavde. Sayogi Award goes to Maruti.
अच्छा मारो जो
नाउ वी वुड लाइक टू कंटिन्यू विद आवर स्पोर्ट्स प्राइज विनर्स
First prize goes to Krishna Balram Group from Spiritual Care Department. The participants were Kirtan Singh Innovations, Pamela Sanyal, Yogesh Pawar, Kumar Sushi, Abhana Kishore, Monica Mayo, Sadhya Kala, Shanta, Akhya Sanya, Sanjishti. Here, requesting only three participants to come on stage.
Thank you.
Second prize goes to Hari Kirtan group from reception department. Please give him a round of applause. We are the Hari Kirtan group. वंदना कुछ राजेश कदम प्रभु जी तुषार कदम प्रभु जी सपना सोलंकी सुदनाथी जानवी तनावड़े मधुरा बालवेकर कोमल भोई सोनाली नायकर स्वाति अय्यर
Yes, look here.
Now I would like to call upon stage Ms. Vandana Dhrucher to take the Best Singer Award.
सर्टिफिकेट आगे लीजिए बोलिए
सब रूम में जो फोटो ये दे रहे अरे ये गाते हैं ये हमें लगातार बार पे इस बार क्यों करप्शन नहीं लाया उनको दे दिया
सचिन ने
क्योंकि हम लोग के हाथ गया मेरे लोगों ने कुछ मेरे नहीं हुए काम अब तो चालू है ना नहीं चालू
48 है
चालू है चालू कुछ दाब गया होगा हाँ आ जाओ लेके रखता है मास्क लगाओ
ओ कांग्रेचुलेशन को आप लोगों के फार्मेसी लोगों के लिए कांग्रेचुलेशन दो तीन जन को मिला ना इसके लिए
दो जन को मिला मधुरा और
दुर्गेश को किसने मिला Now we have the prize.
I will have handsome.
First prize goes to
Vienna, Milana.
Thank you. सर वो सर्टिफिकेट थोड़ा नीचे ले लीजिए
क्रिकेट विनर्स क्रिकेट से ट्रॉफी दिस हां
यस बस बराबर थोड़ा आपका हाथ वो
हाँ यस
क्यों
The second prize winners in the cricket is the pharmacy department. Ratnakant Mukhar, Ganesh Kambar, Rupesh Jadhav, Mayur Kumar, Mamukar, Prasad Dinesh, Abhijit Kosab, Siddhesh Pawar, Hitesh Dalvi, Jagdish Tadal. Kindly give a round of applause. Requesting to all those who have got their prizes, kindly proceed to the press.
Satish, copy from.
Next we have Hollywood team. The first prize goes to Parth Sarkar team from Transport Department and Spiritual Care Department. The participants were Dattu Krishnan Pandey, Gaurang Dattu Pandey, Sanyasi Patra, Nandu Devari, Sandeep Pandey, Manraj Pandey, Vinayak Pandey, Himanshu Singh. आणि सर या टीम मध्ये महत्वाचं म्हणजे बाप आणि हे दोघेही खेळलेले आहे दत्तू पांडे आणि गौरंग पांडे
होय वरती जा वरती जा
आरामात येस लुक हियर
Second prize goes to Balaram team from Stores Department. The participants were Rajesh Garasia, Suryakant Namare, Gopinath Pandey, Ritin Roy. Bhushan Dulkhande, Ranganathan Priya, Mokarand Gaurav, Tushar Sonawane. Atatar Kalaisa Umba Pune Amati Kari, Amma Chivra Kala Vakunne, Amma Pune Chishtavaya.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. I now request. This place, Manmari Prabhu, to give away the next prizes. Next, we move on to
Mrs. Singhalay.
In that, the first winner is Ms. Archana Thavade from Nursing Department. Second winner is Ms. Netra Gavade from Pathology Department. Second winner, Netra Gaur from Pathology Department. For Mehndi competition, we have first winner, Ms. Vishaka Patil from Pathology Department. second winner is Ms. Nilangi Bhoir from Pathology Department. For badminton men's group, the first winner is Dr. Amol Jadhav from Medical Admin Department. The second winner is Mr. Bhushan Dukhande from IT Department. Badminton women's group, we have first winner Ms. Madhura Balwan Parte from Pharmacy PV Doshi. Second winner, Ms. Bhadrapriya Sanjay Parab from Nursing School. Next, we have the memory game. The first winner, Ms. Deepika Parab from Diet Department. Second winner, Ms. Kosha Parikh from Diet Department. Next, we have the carom game. In men's group, the first winner is Mr. Prasad Petnekar from IPD Billing. Second winner is Mr. Bhushan Dukhande from IT. First winner, Mr. Prasad Petnekar from IPD Billing.
So the professor, let's see.
Second winner, Mr. Bhushan Dukhande from IT Department. In carom game, in women's group, first winner is Sakshi Sakalkar from Billing Department, PV Doshi. Second winner is Madhuri Shepal from Front Desk. Next, we have the chess game. In that, the first winner is Dr. Harinarayan Yadav, RMO. Second winner, Mr. Rohan Alain from IPD Billing.
Yes.
For Rangoli competition, the first winner is Mr. Hitesh Bhosle from Swasthya. Second winner is Ms. Deepa Kanojia from Medical Research. For Shravan Mitra's competition, the first winner is Seema Thomre from Nursing Department. Sister Bindu will be receiving the prize on Ms. Seema Thomre's behalf.
Thank you.
Second winner, Ms. Asha Sen from Nursing Department and Ms. Preeti Khattu from Pathology.
Sahyogi Award goes to Kiran Rathore from Transport Department. Thank you, sir, and congratulations to all the winners. Please give a big round of applause to all the winners. Now, I would like to call Dr. Shivaprasad sir to express our gratitude to his grace Shastri Guruji and offer our token of love. For musical chair, the second winner is Netra Kauri from Pathology Department. I request Dr. Shivaprasad sir to kindly give away the prize. The first winner is Ms. Vishaka Patil from Pathology Department. And the second winner is Ms. Nilangi Mohit from Pathology Department. Competition. The first winner is Mr. Nitesh Bhosle from Swastia. For academic prize, we have Mrs. Shika Nigam from Diet Department, whose son Ayush Piyush Nigam scored 98.75% in 12th standard. Competition, we have second winner, Deepa Kanojia from Medical Research Department. Now, I would like to call upon Dr. Jagannathan Kumar sir, Deputy Director, Social Care, and Palliative Care. Describe your career of medicine.
सबसे पहले आप लोगों को जो सबको प्राइजेस मिल रहे हैं वो पता होना चाहिए कि ऐसे प्राइजेस कहीं किधर मिलते हैं। समय देना सहयोगी बहुत अनोखे और आध्यात्मिक प्राइजेस और वो भी बहुत ही कुशलता से और पूरी तरह से कुशलता का उपयोग करके भगवान। दूसरी बात है कि वो जो आपका लिखा है ना उधर छुट्टी उधर क्या लिखा है करियर ऑफ लेगेसी गलत है। करियर ऑफ लेगेसी कैरी करने वाला वो CARRIER है मैंने देखा था उसको करियर। तो ये जो कैरियर ऑफ लेगेसी है इसका अर्थ ये है कि भक्तिवेदांत अस्पताल की धरोहर है। भक्तिवेदांत अस्पताल एक विशिष्ट चीज के लिए प्रसिद्ध है वो है स्पिरिचुअल कल्चर आध्यात्मिक संस्कृति। और ये आध्यात्मिक संस्कृति का अर्थ है भक्तिमय सेवा तत्पर सेवा संवेदनशील सेवा और ऐसी सेवाएं जिन लोगों ने बहुत लंबे साल तक दी है ऐसे लोगों को पुकारा जा रहा है कैरियर ऑफ लेगेसी जिन्होंने इस धरोहर को अपने हाथ में लेकर इतने सालों से आगे बढ़ाया है और आगे भी बढ़ाते रहेंगे। तो कैरियर ऑफ लेगेसी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर। थैंक यू वेरी मच। इसकी शुरुआत 2000 हमारे अस्पताल के 20 साल अगर पूरे हुए 2018 तभी ये कंसेप्ट हमने नोट किया और अभी हर साल कुछ कुछ लोगों को 20 साल की सेवा का खबर मिल रहा है। हरे कृष्ण।
कैरियर ऑफ लेगेसी अवार्ड गोज टू मिस जेसी जोस फ्रॉम नर्सिंग डिपार्टमेंट। Next award goes to Gajanan Rampeki from Pharmacy Department.
We
came to know that Mr. Gajanan is also celebrating his birthday today. Very, very happy returns of the day, sir. Miss Madhupriya Parab from School of Nursing. Thank you, sir. Now we move on to the Best Employee Award. For this, I would like to call upon His Grace Padmaji Prabhuji to give Best Employee Awards Outsource Department. And the Best Employee Award from Housekeeping Department goes to Ms. Geeta Gaunikar. Here I would like to call upon Mr. Jayanthan, sir, head of the Housekeeping Department, to say few words regarding Ms. Geeta.
Thank you.
मी माता जी सामान्यासाठी मराठीत बोलतो कारण जेव्हा आधीचं जेव्हा कोविड सिच्युएशन होत त्या आपत्कालीन स्थितीत मावशी भरती वेळा हॉस्पिटलमध्ये जॉईन झाल्या आणि ते फार उत्साहित आहेत आणि हसतमुख त्यांचा चेहरा आहे. प्रत्येक पेशंटला ते आपल्या इच्छेने कार्य करत असत की योग्य प्रकारे सेवा झाली पाहिजे ही त्यांची पूर्ण चांगली भूमिका आहे त्या आपल्या हॉस्पिटलमध्ये. तसेच ते एकदम वेळेवर येणाऱ्या आणि सर्वांशी एक मिळावपणाने राहणाऱ्या तसेच कोणत्याही टायमाला डबल ड्युटीचा कधीही ते नकारात्मक त्यांची भावना नव्हती व कोणत्याही विभागात ते कार्य करण्यास तयार होतात. अशा कारणामुळे मावशी तुम्हाला एक अवॉर्ड प्राप्त झालेला आहे. हरे कृष्ण. धन्यवाद.
नेक्स्ट अवॉर्ड फ्रॉम एकेडी डिपार्टमेंट मिस टीना लोबो ज्युनियर हेड नर्स. Here I would like to call Madam Suchitra Dolvi, head of the nursing department, to say few words regarding Tina Lobo. As Madam Zobe Madam, she is on leave, so I am requesting Madam Dolvi to say few words on Tina.
We had really a tough time with AKD, and so she is also a good recruit where she is following all the HIC protocols as per our NABH standards. And very soft spoken with the patients, she really has an empathy feeling. She has that concern. She is always alert and a sense of urgency if any patient crushes down. So we are really very much thankful to her services. And thank you very much, Tina sister. Please keep it up and do this great work. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Next, from pathology department, Ms. Jagruti Gaurikar. She is a data entry operator. And Ankita Guru, who is lab technician. Here, I would like to invite Ms. Priti Khatu to say a few words regarding Jagruti and Ankita.
Then we insisted her to join this pathology department, and she is very sincere. She is very, very polite with her seniors, and she picked up all the departments till now, all the departments very well. And second is Jagruti. She is working as a data entry operator and sample assessing department in the COVID department.
she is also very polite. She always used to stay back to complete the work during COVID pandemic. Now also she is doing very well. And she is also very punctual and sincere. No, she is a technician, sir. And second one is a data operator, Jagruti. She is not able to come because she is not very well. For chess, we have the first prize winner, Dr. Harinarayan Yadav, RMO.
Congratulations, sister Tina, for getting this award of best employee of the year from AKDU. She has just barely joined 1.5 years back, and she has worked very hard. She has given 100%, and she has value-added the unit. I hope she will keep doing the hard work and bring the unit at the higher level in future time. Congratulations.
Next, we have Smita Parav from Security Department.
Now, let us have the pleasure of listening to our great personality, His Grace Manmadi Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. About harsh उल्लास और आनंद का अनुभव हो रहा है। सर्वप्रथम मैं इस हॉस्पिटल के जो वरिष्ठ अधिकारी हैं, बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स हैं, उनको धन्यवाद अदा करता हूँ और भगवान से प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि इस प्रकार का सेवा जारी रखें। और बाकी इस हॉस्पिटल के जितने भी स्टाफ हैं उनको भी मेरा धन्यवाद। और आप सब, यह हॉस्पिटल जो है बहुत ही अलौकिक है, बड़ा अनोखा है और एक दृष्टि से बड़ा अद्भुत सेवा में लगे हैं। आप सब इस हॉस्पिटल में सेवा कर रहे हैं। इस हॉस्पिटल का मोटो है डिवोशन, सर्विंग इन डिवोशन, अर्थात सेवा भक्ति के भाव से या भक्तिमय सेवा। ये बहुत ही अलौकिक इसलिए है, इस लोक में जो भी सेवा होता है और लाभ के लिए होता है, होता है हेतु, मुझे कुछ फायदा होना चाहिए। पर यहाँ पे जो सेवा है यह लौकिक नहीं है, अलौकिक है, क्योंकि यहाँ सेवा का भाव है कि हर कोई प्रगति करे, एवरीबडी शुड एडवांस भौतिक और आध्यात्मिक। या हॉल से जहाँ पे हमें यहाँ पे उपस्थित है, इससे बहुत सारे यादें जो है ताजा हो रहा है यहाँ पर, इसलिए अलौकिक है क्योंकि इस हॉल में जो है बड़े बड़े संत महात्मा आए हैं। अंतर्राष्ट्रीय कृष्ण महानबल संत एक विश्व सुप्रसिद्ध आध्यात्मिक आंदोलन है और यहाँ पर जितने भी संत हैं बड़े पवित्र भाव से सेवा कर रहे हैं और ऐसे संत यहाँ पर आए यहाँ के मंच से बहुत सारे भक्तों को प्रोत्साहित करते आ रहे हैं। राधानाथ स्वामी महाराज उनकी प्रेरणा से, फिर परम पूज्य भक्तिरस अमृत महाराज उनकी भी प्रेरणा से ये पूरा जो है सुंदर अस्पताल और अस्पताल से बहुत सारे सेवाएं जो जुड़े हुए हैं आरंभ हुआ है। मुझे याद है बहुत साल पहले मेरा रोड स्टेशन के सामने एक क्लिनिक अभी भी चालू है, चैतन्य क्लिनिक कर रहे हैं। अच्छा, अभी उनका नाम भक्ति वेदांत क्लिनिक है। तो वहां पे भी बड़े उत्साह से सारे डॉक्टर्स सेवा करते हैं। वही आगे जाकर एक भव्य रूप है भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल। यह हॉस्पिटल अभी लगभग बोरीवली से लेके बेरार तक सबसे श्रेष्ठ हॉस्पिटल माना जाएगा। और उन दिनों पे छोटे क्लिनिक में भी बड़े उत्साह के साथ सेवा हुआ करता था। डॉक्टर माधवानंद प्रभु हैं, डॉक्टर अजय श्याम के, फिर डॉक्टर शानदार हैं, विश्व प्रभु द्वारकाधीश प्रभु हैं, फिर कृष्ण कुमार प्रभु है, वैष्णव श्याम प्रभु, ये सब बहुत उत्साहित करते हैं। इन सबको मार्गदर्शन देने वाले स्वामी महाराज राधानाथ महाराज, ताकि आप लोग सेवा कर रहे हैं मेडिकल फील्ड में हो, आप अपना अपना करियर कोई बड़े हॉस्पिटल में कर सकते हो, पर आप मिलकर एक बड़ा हॉस्पिटल बनाए। और उन्होंने मिलकर एक बड़ा हॉस्पिटल बनाए, वो अपने लिए करियर में बहुत कुछ पा सकते थे और बड़े हॉस्पिटल में सेवा करके बहुत कुछ लाभ ले सकते, पर एक मिशन उनको मिला। और ये बहुत ही सुंदर अद्भुत हॉस्पिटल का निर्माण हुआ है। इसमें एक अलौकिक बात यह है कि इस हॉस्पिटल में आप जब भी आओगे तो ऐसी भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी श्री प्रभुपाद जी, जिनका सुंदर विग्रह आप यहाँ पे देख रहे हैं, उनका सुंदर ध्वनि आप सुनोगे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम राम राम। ये लगभग मुझे लगता है 25 साल से ज्यादा चल रहा है। और इसलिए मुझे याद है आप सब को ये जानकारी होना चाहिए कि 24 जनवरी बहुत साल पहले परम पूज्य महाविष्णु स्वामी महाराज राजकोट में जो रहते हैं सेवा करते थे, रूपा जी के मिशन में बहुत सेवा की थी, वो बहुत बड़े संत हैं, गुरु हैं। उन्होंने कहा मैं भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल में अपना तिरभाव या शरीर को या अंतिम लीला संपन्न करूंगा। और कहा कि इतने सालों से यह हरे कृष्ण धुन चल रहा है, ये हॉस्पिटल नहीं ये तीर्थ है, धाम है। और मुझे याद है जिस दिन सुबह के समय उन्होंने जब 24 जनवरी को शरीर छोड़ा तो इजोलिनस भक्ति चौर स्वामी महाराज आए थे, इजोलिनस गोपाल कृष्ण गोस्वामी महाराज भी आए थे, क्योंकि कुछ मीटिंग चल रहा था जो है। और इस प्रकार से महाराज जी ने पहचान लिया कि यहाँ का जो वातावरण है अलौकिक है, भक्ति से भरा हुआ है। रिजवानंद जयप्रताप स्वामी महाराज हमारे अंतर्राष्ट्रीय कृष्ण वृंदावन संघ के बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण नेता है। उन्होंने ये कहा कि इस हॉस्पिटल से बहुत सारे पेशेंट शारीरिक रोग से पीड़ित होकर ठीक होकर जाते भी हैं, पर साथ ही साथ इस हॉस्पिटल से बहुत आध्यात्मिक प्रचार भी हो रहा है, बहुत लोगों को भगवद गीता का संदेश भी मिल रहा है। और कहा कि इस प्रकार का हॉस्पिटल बहुत आलोकित है, ये केवल शरीर का रोग नहीं, हमारे मन का, हमारे आत्मा का रोग को भी दूर करता है। तो ये सब बातें मैं आपको इसलिए बता रहा हूँ क्योंकि आपको ये पता होना चाहिए आप लोग कितने सौभाग्य हैं। एक कहावत है छाड़िया, एक बंगाली भाषा में इस प्रकार से कहावत है, छाड़िया वैष्णव सेवा निस्तार पा देना केवल, संत महात्माओं का सेवा किए बगैर आप ना तो भौतिक ना तो आध्यात्मिक प्रगति कर पाओगे। तो आप लोग एन केन प्रत्यारे ना, बहुत सारे आप में से स्टाफ भक्त हैं और जो अभक्त भी हैं, आपको इतने सारे संत महात्माओं का सेवा का लाभ मिल रहा है। आप अनजाने में बहुत सारे सुकृति, इसको कहते पुण्य ले रहे हो, इससे आप का जीवन और आपसे आपसे जुड़ा हुआ आपके परिवार अलग अनेक अनेक पीढ़ियों का अवतार हो रहा है सेवा मात्र से। तो ये सेवा का लाभ मिल रहा है। और सच में जैसे आप हॉस्पिटल का जो लोगो है सर्विंग इन डिवोशन, इसमें आप पूरी तरह से आप सब लगे हुए हैं। भगवान से प्रार्थना करते हैं कि ये सेवा जारी रहे, आप पूरे हॉस्पिटल स्टाफ केवल शारीरिक रोग नहीं, लोगों का जो मन का रोग है आत्मा का रोग इसे भी दूर करते रहिए और खूब प्रगति करते रहिए। शब्दों के साथ पूरे हॉस्पिटल के स्टाफ और विशेष करके हॉस्पिटल के जो वरिष्ठ डॉक्टर्स हैं, हेल्पर्स हैं, उनको कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन, धन्यवाद अदा करना चाहते हैं। थैंक यू।
Thank you, Prabhuji, for your wonderful and mind-awakening speech, filled with compliments and spiritual blessings for all of us. We promise to continue serving in devotion in future as well. We have a name for the prize distribution for games, that is Karen. The first prize goes to Sakshi Sakhalkar. From billing department, we request Dr. Shivprasad sir to kindly give away the prize. First of all,
My sincere thank you to Almighty God for making today's event a grand success. By His blessings and grace, we are able to make the event what it was. Today's program for sparing His valuable time and placing this event, for sparing your thoughts and wisdom. Thank you, Prabhuji. Our thanks to dear and respected Dr. Ajay Sanghe sir, who is always the source of inspiration and who always keep in mind the future and led us to prepare for it. Also to take life's challenges in more positive way. Thank you very much, sir. Okay, of gratitude to Dr. Vijay Shankar sir. The presence of sir has enhanced the fragrance of spirituality. Each person of Bhaktivedanta family gets devotional spirit from him, and he gives light to the feet of each member of the organization. Thank you very much, sir. I want to extend generous thanks to Dr. Shivaprasad sir, who is a role model for better to be soon than a minute to be late. Punctuality is not about being on time. It's basically about respecting your own commitments. Thank you, sir. Yes, he has received a prize for it. Special thanks to His Grace Shastri Prabhuji for His fruitful presence in this program. Thank you, Prabhuji. Special mention to our Venerable Sujitra Madam, who inspired us to do our best and stand as a pillar of power. With deep sense of appreciation, we thank you, Madam. An event like this cannot happen overnight. The beams start rolling weeks ago. It requires planning and great sight for details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed up by a team very motivated by and led by Dr. Santosh Chaudhary and Mr. Sopnit Gaukar. Thank you, sir. We are fortunate to thank the dedicated and well motivated team of managers who are aware of their task and very concerned about the results. Thank you very much. A wide round of applause and thanks to all the winners who made the event a memorable one. Thanks to all who directly or indirectly to make this program successful, especially to the sports coordinators, Mr. Yatin Savadwas for male team and Mrs. Chamakadar for females, who did the background work to get all these winners for today's program. And especially, thank you to the electrical department, housekeeping department, IT department, marketing department, job postings, photographers and sponsors, and all the people who supported online and offline for this successful program. And a big thank you to each one of you.